Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Learn GCP with Mahesh. Today we'll see an update on Google Cloud Professional Data Engineer certification. So I had taken the certification last year in April. Now what I see as an update, which I don't see anywhere, but looking at the content, what I realized is there was a case study in data engineering certification called as Flowlogistics. So that is missing in the content now. So take a look into this certification page and you nowhere see the case study information. So what I did is I did a quick search, data engineer case study, Flowlogistics, and the first result is the data engineering page, which we have already opened here, and nowhere that keyword is appearing. It indicates it's removed, but there are a few articles, stuffs which is written previously by different people, and you see some pages which links there, and one of the official course material for GCP is Coursera. So if you click on this Flowlogistics example, so it takes you to this one where it indicates preparing for cloud professional cloud data engineer exam, and this is the Flowlogistics sample solution. So looks like it is removed. So what is the indication or what is the key takeaway? There's no case studies in data engineering certification. So all would be conceptually related questions. So that's the information which I wanted to share with you people. Hope the video was helpful. Please let me know in the comment section if you want me to do a video on a specific GCP concept. I'm happy to do that. Thanks for watching.